What's up, guys? Checking out Takedown Breakdown. Mark Hall's crazy duck under here. It comes from an over collar tie. Check it out. I'm gonna do it once. Check this quick breakdown here. Mark Hall goes into rear hand, touches with the back, engages, goes immediately for the tie, and it's working, right? From here, he waits for his opponent. As he goes through the over collar, as soon as it touches, he does a little bit of a hop step in, his back knee touches, and he hits a duck under, right? So we're here, he's going, boom, he disappears and came around, okay? Now, it's kind of like a hybrid technique, something between a super duck and a regular duck, because he's making him disappear on it, but he's also using his elbow just to frame up the window a little bit to duck under, okay? It works so impressively too here, because his opponent was reaching for that over collar tie and disappeared, and he actually falls on his hands and knees as he goes. Right out into his ride. Mark Hall, he ain't a national champ for nothing.